up the morning paper. The headlines were no surprise. Random acts of senseless violence was committed again last night. It seems the whole world has gone crazy, and something needs to be done. So starting today, I'm gonna find a way. I'm gonna repay someone with a random act of senseless kindness, unexpected hand to help remind us a little bit of love is a cure for hate. It's easy to give up, but it's never too late. A single step in the right direction, person to person, making a connection. We can change the world that's become so violent with a random act of senseless kindness. How I long to live the simple life when neighbors were still friends, and the sidewalks leading downtown were safe to walk back then. Oh, the classrooms and the schoolyards were havens for our kids. Well, it's a long way back, but we can get on track. Today's a good day to begin with a random act of senseless kindness, unexpected hand to help remind us a little bit of love is a cure for hate. It's easy to give up, but it's never too late. A single step in the right direction, person to person, making a connection. We can change the world that's become so violent with a random act of senseless kindness. Random act of senseless kindness, unexpected hand to help remind us a little bit of love is a cure for hate. It's easy to give up, but it's never too late. Step in the right direction, person to person, making a connection. We can change the world that's become so violent with the random act of senseless kindness. A random act of senseless kindness.